Jimmy going up high. Uso.
From attacks to that area.
Oh, a nasty stop to finish it off.
Superman punch by the Tribal Chief.
The title's in jeopardy here.
I think the paradigm is shifting.
He keeps his team in the match.
And we see him take yet another shot to the body.
Suplex!
Launched. Jimmy's looking helpless to every attack.
Reigns is picking up steam.
Oh! Love and work.
Jimmy tied that one.
Rockus crowd here tonight.
Hip drop.
I've been witnessing to see that.
Off the barricade.
This is a very concerning development. Referee needs to examine the situation.
Now, this is the result of constant attacks to the torso area.
One.
Just hot shot it to the outside.
Bolting torture, incredible.
That is coming in hot at breakneck speed.
Going fast and living dangerously.
Vicious right forearm.
Ooh, stinging kick.
Yes. All right, that's it.
Oh, what a kick. Tagged into action.
Right with the point of the elbow.
sure his opponent knows what his intentions are.
And there's the tag. Roman Reigns into the ring.
Clothesline!
Oh, that'll leave a mark.
Samoa drop!
Oh, targeting the stomach.
And this is the visual evidence of all the destruction he's done to him.
Keeled over, trying to find his breath just to tell the ref not to stop this match.
Kick to the gut.
Dragged around into a neck breaker.
Drop kick right on point.
Super kick!
Good night.
Into the corner. This can't be good.
Great counter.
Display of strength with the suplex.
Gets the tag.
And this amount of damage looks like it's gotten overwhelming.
The body can only take so much before it fails on you.
Kick to the lower back.
Right in the breadbasket.
Super kick! Here's the pantomime on the line!
Here we go!
And he makes the save for his team.
He skirts away, living to fight another day.
There they go!
Attacked in the midsection.
There he goes, right into the corner.
Knife-edge chop echoing through the arena.
Nasty one right to the chest.
Ooh, that'll leave a mark.
So ruthless.
Solo.
This is Uso's perseverance getting tested.
Close fist connects.
More attacks to the neck area.
Not a pretty sight to witness.
All the way to the floor.
Reigns is trying to pick his opponent apart physically and mentally.
Jimmy Uso, but he is giving his opponent a lot of time here.
Goes under the ropes to get back inside.
Roman Reigns giving the people in attendance the chance to acknowledge him.
Oh. He's in off the tag. Drawing dangerously close to a count out here.
Is made.
Ooh.
Ooh, what a headbutt.
Sokoa is going up top.
From the top.
Oh, Sokoa.
Oh,
keep fighting.
Jay is in a very vulnerable position here.
Sokoa, the spinning solo by Sokoa.
Chip Oslin glazed over.
And there's Jimmy Uso sent flying and into a rough landing.
Caving in the abdomen.
Being put on the torso here.
Yeah, it's obviously been targeted throughout this match.
Shot, then slamming their face down.
Jey Uso feeling confident, not backing down even a little bit here.
Incredible.
Oh, he fights Jey back.
And more hits up there can leave you dazed.
To the gut.
Boom! DDT.
Subway tank down.
Oh no, wait a minute.
Sit out, powerbomb.
He's stalking his opponent from the top turnbuckle.
Flying. The beginning of the end. Jimmy and Jay lining it up. Here it comes. 1D. One and done.
The champ has this one in hand now.
Climbing to the top rope.
Top rope.
Bizarre splash.
Another one bites the dust to the champ.
Jimmy Uso commanding respect from all of the WWE Universe.
With the tag is Jey Uso.
What a headbutt.
Vicious.
Jey Uso through the sky. What a splash.
A championship level move.
Clean tag for his partner.
Way to get out of harm there.
Clothesline takes him down.
Forget about it.
Boom. Oh, right to the body.
Disrupts the attack with an elbow to the gut.
Pulls their opponent in.
Belly to belly. Sokoa showing no fear up there.
From the top!
Solo splash by Solo Sokoa! Gonna see a new champ!
There's two!
Yes, they did it! New tag team champs!
Here are your winners, and the new Raw Tag Team Champions, Solo Sokoa and Roman Reigns!
And these two really do make the perfect pair.
And if I'm in the tag division, I'm hoping with all my heart I don't come across these two in the future.